So welcome to our episode 8 of Desert Island Discs. We've done these now since last year, and we're just carrying on the start of this year as well. So today we're joined by Pete. So Pete, could you just explain who you are, what your job title is, and how long you've been at Imperial?
So I'm Peter Hardcastle. I've been at Imperial since September 2017. I am head of rowing down at the boathouse down in Putney. And basically, I run the rowing program for the students. And we also have a novice program which is headed up by our assistant coach. And we basically work on that together. So we've got a novice program and we've got a senior program. And with that, we'll take those to Bucks events, Henley Royal Regattas, and also international regattas as well.
Perfect. So you're nice and busy. Obviously not COVID time.
Yes, we're normally busy. We normally do a lot of cool stuff. We do a lot of fixtures with Oxford and Cambridge. We also do fixtures with other clubs and universities, and we feature quite high up in the British university scene.
Yeah, perfect. So the next bit we're going to go on to is quick fire rounds. There's 15 questions. You've got to obviously be as quick as you can. Okay. Mm-hmm. So, tea or coffee?
None.
Coke or Pepsi?
Coke.
Cat or dog?
Dog.
Call or text?
Call.
Cardio or weights?
I used to say cardio, but now I say weights.
early morning or late nights?
Early morning.
Bath or shower?
Shower.
Sweets or chocolate?
Chocolate.
Passenger or driver?
Driver.
TV or book?
TV.
Horror or comedy?
Comedy.
winter or summer?
I love both.
Yeah, okay.
Summer, but so, I love both. It's a storm.
Beer or wine?
Beer.
Fleece or hoodie?
Fleece.
Working alone or working in a team?
Working in a team.
Perfect. That's that. So, so that's kind of for people to get to know you a little bit, that you don't like tea or coffee. So what do you drink instead?
I just don't really. So if we go for teas and coffees, well, I'll have a tea if I have to. But
yeah,
I just have, I don't know, I'd either have a hot chocolate or I'd have a smoothie or I'd have just something else, you know.
Yeah.
So, I'm just not a big tea or coffee thing. And even our assistant coach, Jamie, he loves his coffee and he's trying to still convince me, but he just hasn't cracked it yet.
No, so. I don't really drink tea or coffee either. I probably just have water and if I do, it's green tea. So it's, I'm pretty much the same as you.
And being an Aussie, I know it goes against the room to not be involved in coffee, but yeah, I just haven't been.
Perfect. So what we're going to do, so Pete sent me over three songs that are the kind of his favourite songs slash there's a point in your life where you've chosen these songs. Okay, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to play it for about 10 to 15 seconds. You'll be able to hear it. And then what I'll do, I will ask you who the artist is, what the song is, and why you've chosen this. Okay. So we'll just play the first one.
Doesn't matter.
So